story in a cafe these people had to pass, so I had to move the